student of a very good friend of mine called Martin Elliott, a fantastic bass player. So I didn't know Steve at all, other than the fact that I'd seen him, you know, at the concert the year before. I thought he was an arrogant really.